2% of films feature a person with a disability, but 20% of people have a disability. Is it getting better, Gail?
It's getting better. It's getting much better. I've been in the advocacy end of this for 30 years now, and I would say that I'm watching producers open up their minds to including people with disabilities, and for their stories and for the story of the disability, but also to just include them. It's starting to happen. But I think there's a lot of reasons it's happening. We've laid a lot of groundwork. People now who are in executive offices went to school with children with disabilities, where before they hadn't. So a lot of people are more familiar with it. There's still a lot, long way to go, but we're getting better.
Do you go out on auditions all the time?
Yeah, I'm very lucky after Breaking Bad. That kind of really allowed me to open a door for myself and others, but I'm always going out. You know, I find it's more or less the declining of work versus the declining of artists. But I see a lot. I see a lot of change. I see more willingness to bring in more diverse characters, and it's growing. The mindset has opened up.
Do you ever apply for a role where it doesn't matter if you have cerebral palsy?
I only apply for roles, it doesn't matter. Those are the roles that I go for. That's the roles that I seek. Because in my life, I may have cerebral palsy as a diagnosis or whatever it may be physically. But as an individual, I never think about my CP. It's a secondary aspect of who I am. And that's how I take it into each of my roles.
Never miss a beat. Subscribe to Larry King now and watch new episodes every day.